There's one crunch, which is bicycle. And side to side, we call this hammerhead. Works the obliques, which are your side abs. So in other words, you don't have to, here's Jeff doing side to side with the weights, works his obliques. In and outs. So in other words, you don't have to do like total crunches all the time. You can mix it up and it doesn't take long. Best time to do it is if you're watching TV, commercials come on, get 100 in just like that.